Hello students, so today we will discuss few questions related to yesterday's topic. So the chapter name is agriculture. So first question is, state characteristics or features of primitive subsistence farming. So answer of this question is, in this type of farming, farmers grow crops for self-consumption. Second point, it is practiced on small patches of land. Third point, farmers use primitive tools or old tools. Fourth, only family, community labor is used for farming. Fifth point, this type of farming depends upon natural conditions such as monsoon, natural fertility of the soil, and suitable condition for the crops. Sixth point, it is also known as slash and burn agriculture. Seventh point, land productivity in this type of agriculture is low, as the farmers do not use fertilizers or other modern inputs. Now, second question is, what is slash and burn agriculture? Write its features. So, first we have to define it. So, definition is, slash and burn agriculture is the other name for agriculture. It is the most primitive farming type practiced by the tribal people living in tropical regions. The features, forests are cleared and trees are burned to make the land available for practiced cultivation. Second point, primitive tools are used for cultivation. Third point, productivity is very low as there is less use of natural fertilizers. Fourth point, this type of farming depends upon monsoon and other environmental conditions. Now, third question. So, third question is, explain features of intensive subsistence farming in India. So, this type of farming is practiced in areas of high density of population. उन्हीं एरिया में जहाँ पॉपुलेशन बहुत ज़्यादा घनी होती है, वेयर प्रेशर ऑफ पॉपुलेशन इज हाई ऑन एग्रीकल्चर लैंड. नाउ फीचर्स, इट इज लेबर इंटेंसिव फार्मिंग. नंबर टू, हाई डोजेज ऑफ बायोकेमिकल इनपुट्स एंड इरिगेशन आर यूज फॉर ऑब्टेनिंग हायर प्रोडक्शन. थर्ड पॉइंट, farm size is small and uneconomical due to the division of land. Fourth point, farmers take maximum output from the limited land. Fifth point, farmers do not have any alternative source of livelihood, thus there is pressure on agricultural land. So fourth question is, write features or characteristics of commercial farming. So first point in this, farmers use higher doses of modern inputs, example HYVS, any high variety, high yielding variety of seeds, chemical fertilizer, insecticides and pesticides. Second, farmers obtain higher productivity from land due to high dosage of inputs. Third point, the degree of commercialization of agriculture varies from one region to another. Fourth point, plantation is also a type of commercial farming. So students, note down these questions on your fair notebook. Tomorrow we will discuss new topic. Thank you.